nice slow movements. There's no rush. I'm really watch kicking things and stuff like that. And it's real hard in alpine.
Sorry.
$3.4 million. So
there's not much to hang on to yet.
Use the seat that you're going to be sitting on as a handle, or the floor. Be real conscious of the door to the basket. It's really fragile. Yeah, there's a step. Yep. And just go slow. You know, there's two steps. You know, the step on the skid is about this high, and the next one, if you got to kind of or whatever, just get in it however you can. You can use the front seat for balance, but don't yank on it.
Right.
And then get your butt on that first seat and then slide over to your seat belt.
And do we jump out in the opposite order?
What's that?
We jump out.
Yeah, nice and slow getting out as well, especially over there because he probably might be holding power. So he needs to know when he loses 200 pounds. You know, if you go jumping out,
yeah,
he's got to compensate. But if you just take a nice slow, everything with the helicopter is really slow. No, and it's just like getting in a car, you know. People get that last group that I loaded up, man, the guy thought he was like getting shot at me in the Honda. He was like, but we're going to get there. All right, guys, here it comes.
Thank you.
Whew.
Say again?
You just milk this kind of wall to the left.
Yeah.
And then get back in.
Okay. Thank you.
Kim told me just pull the safety guys to base and he'll come right back. That way you guys can take a minute. Do what you gotta do.
Nice little pocket. All right, man, go ahead. Thank you.
Oh.